one. No look pass from Miller, and Hughes was all alone. Here's Miller again. Pettersson for Hughes, and he couldn't reach the pass. Boeser keeps the puck in. Turns with it. Under a minute to go on the power play. Quinn Hughes. JT Miller shoots and scores! All's well that ends well. Canucks squander a two-goal lead in the third, but JT Miller on a power play in overtime, and Vancouver takes it 6-5.
Quinn Hughes, the setup. The power play looked very good. Quinn Hughes was set up by JT Miller earlier, and this on the goal, it's the other way around. Jack Eichel is still hanging around, looking at the referees, shaking his head. Joki Haru took that penalty, and Eichel scored right after the penalty. And then the Canucks cash in.
There's Bo Horvat. He's